Okay. Anatomically, she puts the maximus.
Let's ask you the first question. It's kind of this.
So the flat areas you're concerned about where? Here?
Yeah. See, you knew exactly where to go.
If a person were to have concerns about flattening, this is the area they would have concerns in. And typically, people may have this much fat, but they have very hard areas. And you don't have any tender areas. You've done very well. I'm surprised that Patricia hasn't had any complications because that, at the end of the day, is too much fat and it is very hard. You do have a couple little smaller ridge areas. But let me just tell you something. I'm going to tell you the truth, okay? You have been very lucky.
Yeah, and if I can't fill up a fat.
Okay, and I got a tape here. It's kind of an old tape.
Okay.
But we'll have a new one next time. So, I'm asking you how, in simple terms, when at the be how long for a guy to satisfy you?
No, guys. I'll drink.
You're the first one that drank today.
I'll drink.
Okay. And then let's talk about what's the freakiest thing you ever done? The freakiest thing you ever done?
I'm trying to think. It's a lot.
There's a lot.